Queen's face lights up at mention of Prince William in an adorable moment during private chat. The Queen could be seen beaming as she discussed Prince William's recent efforts to promote better dialogue on the climate emergency. The Queen was spotted showing off her pride in Prince William during her latest visit to Cardiff on Thursday. Her Majesty was overheard discussing the upcoming COP26 summit in Glasgow before the conversation moved on to the Duke of Cambridge's recent interview on the importance of tackling the climate emergency. The Queen could be seen beaming as Senate presiding officer Aileen Jones praised her grandson for his efforts. Ms. Jones could be heard saying, "Exactly, it is a time for doing, and watching your grandson, William, on the television this morning saying there's no point going to space. We need to save the Earth." Hearing her comments, the Queen beamed and said, "Yes, I read about it." Speaking to BBC's newscast, the Duke of Cambridge said, "I think that ultimately is what sold it for me, that really is quite crucial to be focusing on this planet, rather than giving up and heading out into space to try and think of solutions for the future." The comments referred to 90-year-old Hollywood actor William Shatner becoming the oldest person to enter space. He took off aboard the Blue Origin suborbital capsule developed by billionaire Amazon founder Jeff Bezos. Mr. Bezos has discussed colonizing space, and has said his vision is a trillion people living away from our home planet, in very large structures, miles on end. He added they should hold a million people or more each. His belief, according to a presentation he did in 2019, is that the Earth is finite. And if the world economy and population is to keep expanding, space is the only way to go. The Queen's visit to Wales was for the opening of the Welsh Parliament. She was joined by Charles, the Prince of Wales, and Camilla. Her Majesty was in Wales for the first time in 5 years. She also used the occasion to praise the spirit of the Welsh people during the pandemic. She spoke about key workers in Wales, saying, "They are shining examples of the spirit for which the Welsh people are so renowned, a spirit which I have personally encountered so many times." In her speech, the Queen said a debt of gratitude is owed to the Welsh people. The trip also made the headlines for something else. Her Majesty used a walking aid for the second time this week, the first being at Westminster Abbey. Before that, the Queen, 95, was last seen in public using the same walking aid back in January 2004, when she relied on it to assist her following a knee operation. Used a walking aid for the second time this week, the first being at Westminster Abbey. Before that, the Queen, 95, was last seen in public using the same walking aid back in January 2004, when she relied on it to assist her following a knee operation.